In the next step, we are going to apply glue to this part. Now this part is still open. We have not applied any glue. If your this arrow kind of a part is this side, you are going to glue the upper and the lower part. Like this. See, we did not glue in this part. We didn't apply glue in the part where this arrow or this triangular shape is there. So this opposite two sides we have not applied glue, but we have applied glue in the upper and the lower side. You will fold 6 colorful papers similarly. So here I have folded these 6 papers and kept them ready. Now to make an album, we are going to fix this different color here like this. Now we will apply glue like this. Stick this over here. Apply glue here. And stick it. So we'll continue with the same technique. Since all these squares are equal and it is folded and this paper is also folded equally, you will see that it is fixing very properly. So now you can see that I have this corner part. In this last corner part, I'm applying glue and closing it. So, but before I close this, what I'm going to do is I'm going to fix a ribbon here like this. Apply glue and close this. The last part is still in triangular shape, so you will close this last part also. And apply glue. Be careful that you're not applying glue in these pockets, because that's where our photo is going to be fixed. We will glue the second ribbon. So you see, our photo album is now ready. Now we can fold this album like this, fan fold. Once up, once down. Tie it with a ribbon where you're making this album and you are putting the photographs of you, your family or your friends in this album. So you can see this album like this. It's a very good gift for your friends and family.